Nochmal. How's work? I sound off. I'm sorry. I don't mean to sound off, but yeah. Anyways, I keep zoning out, I'm sorry. No, I'm fine. I'm fine. Well, I am. I'm all fine and dandy. I'm very peachy. Why won't you believe me? I'm fine. Maybe I'm not. Maybe I'm not fine, love. No, go get changed. No. You need to cuddle me. I just had her. I don't know. I looked at my body for so long. And it looks disgusting. I don't like it. I know. You know, like every size, shape of, I guess, everyone. That's great. But I really can't stop thinking about it. Society has changed. The male gaze has taken over. Look at every other girl trying to fit in. Think about it. The male gaze made, I guess, females look more skinny, more curvy, and just inaccurate proportions. I don't like it. I don't like it, but I have to be it. Everyone's expectations is on that, aren't it? I know, you don't want that. You want me. I know, but I keep getting called out for it. It's okay. Yeah, I know. I just want to sleep, honestly. I don't want to be in my head for that long. What's that for? Yeah. Can I nap on you, please? Thank you. So well. Make me feel so cozy and safe, and I don't know how I deserved it, but I'm glad it was me who got it. No other girl. still just want to rant about this now. Okay, so, you know how the Ganymede's ride? You know how some characters are like really young, but for some reason the character itself has like massive tits or some shit? I don't understand, and some men actually do simp for the 12-year-old. It's disgusting. Just because they have big tits, fat ass, skinny body, and thick thighs. I'll say it. You just stop sexualizing women. Okay, I know, I sound like a really, like, hardcore feminist, but I am feminist. And since you're treating me so well, I think you are too. You gotta respect the girl's decision. Can I also bring up the fact of old time love songs compared to the ones nowadays? Yeah, the old times was like, "Put your head on my shoulder, lay your arms in my baby." You know that one? That one was such a good song. And now, if you think about it, the love songs that men makes nowadays usually shows a woman as an object of pleasure. It's fucking disgusting. Society standards has really heightened, hasn't it? Even models have to go on really, really unhealthy diets just to be so skinny. I just want people to respect body shapes, personalities, races. All needs to be respected 100%. Sorry, that was a really tangent rant. Okay, I think it's nap time. Night night, my love. Thank you for, I guess, comforting me about my body. I love you. I zoned out really badly just now. You know, that was a really good rant, but in all due respects, simps are basically feminists, and I think we need more of that in our lives.